of freedom. Bitter herbs make everyone think of how little life must have been for a slave. Salt water stands for the tears of the slave. Hawassip sets a mixture of apples, nuts, wine, and
cinnamon.
Is the color of the clay the Jews use to make bricks, and the matzah is eaten in memory of the flat bread the Jews made as they escaped.
Can you believe he just read that, Greg?